I should have known meeting here was a bad idea. The chef is the laziest man in town. He takes more than an hour to make toast. Would you check in the kitchen for me? I think he's fallen asleep. I'd do it myself, but I don't want to miss my bride. You're such a nice person. Please, sit down and chat with me. I'm Claude. I'm an acrobat with the traveling circus. But the one I really flip for is Natalie, our aerialist. I want to make her my wife, but I can't afford a decent ring on my salary, let alone a bouquet of flowers. Say, you're true blue, you know that? I'm forever in your debt. When we parted, I noticed the shadow of a wolf stalking you. I couldn't let my new best friend fight a wolf alone, could I? Let me help.